trying to do, which is to bulldoze the opposition and become another weapon to torpedo us into submission. This committee and this report has broken every rule in the book. In essence, you are finding me guilty of breaching a code of ethics that does not exist. The committee is punishing me for engaging in a practice that is routine, accepted, and encouraged in the House. The findings are based solely on the written testimonies of two private citizens whose versions contradict each other in material.